In Whitley County is badly damaged after a fire. It started late last night at a home on County Road East 200 South, about 2 miles south of Columbia City. When fire crews got there, they found an attached garage on fire. Firefighters worked to keep the flames from spreading to the rest of the house. Most of the damage is to the garage and parts of a living room. Two people were inside at the time. They both got out.